Hello YouTubers, in today's video I would like to show you how to scrap an old telephone for gold, silver, copper and logic boards. The telephone was part of a larger set and from the reason of time management I decided to divide it into three major parts. Telephone, connector and cables. So if you want to see the rest two videos, link will be here soon. The telephone of course consists of three parts. The earpiece, the base of the phone, and cables, but those will be scrapped separately. The base of the phone is surprisingly mostly from plastics. There are a few screws that need to be unscrewed first. Here is it, our first look inside the phone. My first impression is low grade board, but let's see closer. This thing could be a Mylar with some silver on it. This low gray board does not seem much, but there could be gold in those connectors, probably silver in the switches, and again gold in IC chips. This looks like some speaker. I save my cables for my cable stripper project. Now just let's see if that Mylar cable leads to something bigger. The Mylar is polyethylene terephthalate. And in electronics it contains silver. Of course you need lots of them to recover silver, but why not to keep it for later? The earpiece contains mic and speaker, of course, but also some metal, iron, sometimes if you are lucky, lead, to make it heavier. This, unfortunately, is iron. I will use mic and speaker in some of my future projects. The connector at the end of the cable will contain again some gold. If you were interested in scrapping those, there is some copper around. A hunt for switches, IC chips and connectors begins. Recovering gold from connectors is easy. I'm saving my IC chips for my serial about recovering gold from them, so if you want to see part 1, watch video in the link or description. In some of old switches, those contacts were silver. It should be dirty and soft, and if you scratch it, there should be shiny silver metal underneath it. And of course, it should react with a nitric acid. Okay, I think we are approaching to an end, so thank you very much for watching. You were awesome. Watch my other videos, leave a comment what you want me to do next time. Again, thanks a lot and have a nice day. Thank you very much for watching. You were awesome. If you like the video, give like. If you have some time, watch also my other videos. And if you want to watch these videos every week, subscribe. Thanks a lot and have a nice day.